Wait! Before you take that mental picture that will be deposited into your subconscious, ask yourself, what am I looking at? See, rather than looking at the lack, learn how to look at the gain. And never forget, the same thing that makes you laugh is the same thing that makes you cry. So, stop making yourself cry. And here's three reasons why you gotta watch what you're looking at. Number one, whatever you're looking for, you will find. Whether you're looking for the positive or you're looking for the negative. So that's why you gotta train yourself to see the positive in every situation. Number two, you gotta stop waking up mad looking at the lack of still feeling tired. And instead, wake up glad looking at the gain and be thankful that you're alive. And number three, you gotta develop a gangster mindset, a mind bold enough to believe that you're not just simply living this life to survive, you're living this life to thrive. Hey, my friend, you were born to be great.